I feel very strongly that Bill Stepien is an innocent man who is being ensnared by ambiguous circumstances. You heard the five email communications that were referred to in the courtroom today. Mr. Stepien has had his life upended. I'm here to tell you he's not only an innocent man, he's an extraordinarily talented man, and someone who has every much the same right to express his Fifth Amendment privilege as someone who's in fact guilty of a crime.